So the basically our biggest contribution to the mining sector was to increase productivity. We, through proper solutions, we found that for people to do maintenance, it has to be easier. As soon as something is easy, people would like to do it more. And through doing more preventative maintenance, production has increased automatically, so yes. So we have introduced our new Apex series for both troughing and return trackers, and also our dynamic impact beds. Now, for the trough trackers, we've done away with normal vulcanized rubber, and we've went over to injection molded rubber. Now, by doing the injection molded rubber, we actually gained a lot of abrasion resistance on the wing rollers, and then also it saves up on the wastage. So we went basically from wasting about 21% of rubber to 3% of rubber. So the wastage alone was a huge increase for it alone. And then also with the introduction of a grip track wing roller, the traction became so much more better. It basically is designed around the principle of a tire. So the dispersion, should water or material get into the wing roll, it actually disperses the product better. The biggest thing that sets it apart is it doesn't make use of any type of sensor loops. It connects to the drive itself. It can be installed in your MCC or your control room. And it basically provides the customer with direct insight what's going on the conveyor belt without being there physically. So it makes use of analyzers that connects to the drive, and then that will basically translate the information based on the electricity consumption. So it also gives you the ability to add additional features to it, which is your mass flow calculations, your carbon emissions, cost per tonnages. So it's not only a rip prevention, but it also gives you so much more features. Giving the customer the information that they require instantly. So when you're looking at our belt scales and our rip prevention systems, the information is stored on the cloud for about 5 years, and they do have the ability to pull data from that directly to their laptops or your desktops. Yeah, initially this was quite something new for us, and after the launch of the belt scales, it was not as huge as we anticipated. We recently did an installation at one of our customer sites in KwaZulu-Natal, where we increased the production by 15%, where we're looking at error percentage ratings of 0.06. So just the production alone gave the customer a huge benefit. As soon as a customer has the direct information when they require it, currently we're sitting with a 1 minute delay on the belt scales. So as soon as the customer pulls the report, he knows that it's exactly time on that specific belt scale that he has the ability to pull that information and knows that it's valid.